Hey guys, David Duesek with Rough Cut Men Ministries, and I am standing in the American Cemetery in Normandy, France, a couple hundred meters above Omaha Beach. I can promise you one thing about the men behind me. Not one of them left a man behind. They grabbed a guy by the shoulder or a guy by the leg and dragged them into safety. A lot of them didn't make it, but their core mantra is, I am not going to leave my brother behind. One of the things that I've learned working with the Army is it's not as much about the division parade ground or the brigade parade ground or even headquarters. When men are in battle, what really matters are the brothers that are in the Humvee with the 50 cal up on the hood, outside the wire, downrange and on enemy ground. We're really good at faking it. And I'm absolutely tired of watching men fake their way through life. Because it's not a matter of if things are gonna go wrong, it's a matter of when. And it's who we have on our six, on our back, making sure that we survive. That's the most important thing we can have. It's not about Bible studies, it's not about Sunday morning. It is about two or three men around us who can bring us off the battlefield when we're wounded in life. We are that much more valuable for the division, for the church, for service, when we have brothers in arms around us fighting that battle. To learn more about Rough Cut Men, you can find us at roughcutmen.org. We are with you in the battle.